To decorate these mini pumpkin cookies, I wanted separation between the sections, so I piped the outer two sections, let that crust over before filling in the middle section. And then I used stiff consistency icing to create the stem and a food doodler edible pen to create the final details on that top layer after everything's totally dried, and this is a final look.